Belongs to you. You all right, brother? feel disappointed.
Get off! Symbol of their betrayal, their cruelty personified. The sooner we are done with it, the better.
If I can make peace with my blades.
I suppose you're right. If Skofnung rids the land of these bastards, I can stomach its presence a bit longer.
Yeah!
Father, I've been meaning to ask. Your homeland. I'd heard the gods there wielded every flavor of power you could imagine. Lightning, fire, the whole lot.
As did I, for many years.
Oh. Any chance you could recall some of that magic?
No. I have tried.
Freya said magic is bound to the earth. And your homeland died. Your powers probably went with it.
Well, probably for the best. Let the past stay in the past and all that.
The second key.
Sure enough. It's been a bit since we've unlocked a mysterious door. Excited, brother? Classic.
Hey, a flower. A dawn bloom, maybe.
Yet another sleeping beast. The handiwork of Alvis Stonefoot. The tablet spoke of a relic that could rouse the trolls. I wonder, do you think we could use such an item on that troll? We can bring these cute animals back to Vanaheim, or Midgard even. Becky and Svanna could use the company. We have kennels.
I don't know. They feel pretty happy here. Alfheim is their home.
I suppose you're right. It just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other. It is enough.
Something angry back there.
Whoa! Alpha!
Whoa! Is that a trait?
Whoa!
There's something angry back there.
Whoa! Is that a drake?
Pull back!
Mine. imprisoning a drake. Can't decide whether to be impressed or horrified.
Either way, it is over now.
Nagging me ever since we found these two, but I have a theory now. Perhaps our lovable resistance leader introduced Gulon to Alfheim a century ago.
More gifts for the Dark Elves? That makes sense. They just stacked all the bodies here.
Jewelry.
Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
Look at all these books!
An archive of knowledge.
Don't see any light elves around.
For now.
Maybe they've left for the day. We can browse at our leisure.
These rooms.
Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves, so he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased.
These texts alone are not enough to end the Elven War, but restricting their access only serves those who wish to prolong it.
Why would anyone do that?
Many prefer violence than to be challenged by the truth. Sealed, but there is an inscription. The consul.
Thigpyr spoke of an exile of the same name. Odds are he'd like a gander at that particular text.
Looks like the ancient elves wrote a lot. And none of the light or dark elves have seen any of this? Seems like stuff they'd want to read.
Ah, it appears the librarian would like a word.
Lata Framborg.
Sounds like she wants that journal back.
No.
Steel strike!
Doctor!
You do realize you have a shield!
Nice! See it hard!
brother.
Credit Oscar!
You owe me big, you million nitwit.
Your nerves.
She's using the light to heal herself.
Yourself. I thought we may give it. How brought it on?
She thinks she's protecting them by hiding all this knowledge away.
Our ally wishes to read this journal. We are taking the book.
Didn't think it was gonna end that way.
Last we traveled here, when the Dark Elf King attacked us, the ramifications were dire for his people. We will not make the same mistake twice.
No sign of the librarian.
That? Well, she's hiding again.
It matters not. The journal is ours. The work is done. Killed their own to protect their secrets.
That's harsh.
It is their way. But perhaps with the Consul's journal, Bigbeard can teach them otherwise.
Falca. Freyr taught the Dark Elves how to train Gulan to pull a sled?
More likely he showed them how they could be trained to pull a plow. He is the god of the harvest, after all. Seems they found new uses for the pups after Freyr left and their fields went fallow.
I guess sledding around is easier than flying during a sandstorm.